tried this morning 2 Ultimate Doom episode replacements. Neither was suitable. Didn't care for either of them. Not classical enough. Unfortunate. So I wasted like an hour of game time on those. Oh, I ran up. I remember this one. It seems that I don't remember anything about watch the monster go. Oh god. Health here. I was hesitant because I was trying to remember if I had a plasma gun, so and I was like, what should I do? Oh no. Mr. Rev. I remember these areas at the rate that I see them, you know. It's gonna make a new bridge somewhere. Here.
Is it here?
Yeah. I like the music. But this whole world has such cool music. I think this is going well. There's health. Fuck, this is a cool map. Yeah, I made the mistake of reading more reviews in Doom World Megawatt Club playthrough right now. Looking grim. People have extremely strict ideas of what they like, and of course that's fine. But I still don't understand them. It's like they want a constant adrenaline rush or something, to be honest. They want everything to be just one way. Well, that's just my opinion, it doesn't... And I think that's what I was kind of trying to say yesterday. Not yet there. So it has to be here. Ah. To be fair, even the fight has to be a certain way. I think somebody used the term amateurish. okay. Yeah, if I made a WAD, it would be reviled by most. Maybe somebody would like it. But I have ideas, and maybe one day I'll find more inclination to start learning. Possibly. Yep. Oh! That was rather poor. Well, but it's okay. Get replenished. I don't know if the word used was amateurs, but like beginners maps or something. Because they didn't like the style of combat, I think. Not that they liked anything, but, you know. People have different tastes, of course. But I think, to my taste, some people are so fixated on the so-called standards that they don't really anymore see the game. They just see their expectations, which is very human, in a sense that it's very common. I'm not finding any secrets. Oh, I have found one. What was it? Oh, can't find it now. Don't see it. No death yet. Nice. Oh! This room looks like it should have a secret. Look at this, fuck. Just look at it. Okay, let's go. Dear. Something here. Guess that central area that I guess what bothers me about it really is the supposed objective condemnation when it's just personal preference. And that's why I say that they're intolerant. And that's what bothers them about it. Not that they don't like something, the fact that they try to make it seem like their opinion is somehow valid and objective. And they use that kind of terminology to, or rhetoric to, create that illusion, probably in their own minds too. And that's just what bothers me about it. That's why I kind of complain about it, probably. But don't mind me, really don't mind me, I'm just an opinionated old git. There's gonna be some sort of a secret somewhere here. Okay, I'm in a loop. Yeah, that's how do I get there? Huh. Okay. That's where I have to probably get. Oh, is this? This is it. Yeah. God. And now let's try this loop. I have to turn at some point. That's where it happens. So maybe if Look, I'm gonna restart this so the sounds go back to normal. Just a moment. Yeah, I tried those already, I think. And then... Oh no. I really feel like I'm kind of not doing well checking the auto map, but on the other hand, is that really something? Okay, let's go. But I'm not making the same mistake as last time. I think this is the kind that you can go either side. Though you can come back here because I think the ending is somewhere here. But I'm gonna go here first. Health would be nice. Oh, there's health. that it Well, he has to figure it out. Or find it, rather. Not much to figure out in that one. I see. So, I mean fighting. They had hurt it a bit. Only two shots. There's 10 cameras too. Did I go here? I think I did. No! Relative. Oh no! Let's go, let's go! There's more of the... It's like an infestation. Was there more revenants? On map 4 someone was even complaining about the aggressive red color. His eyes couldn't handle it, I mean. Okay. go here first. Oh no. I guess those two had got into fighting. Okay. But archers. Nothing. Oh, it's just a room. Okay. I'm running out of ammo. That's not good. Left on. How am I gonna deal with those? White key so I can go to the middle, I think. I remember a long time there was something here. Is there a secret here or something? Or I thought there would be in this middle area. Black key. Ah. Okay. Oh, it's there. Put it here. Let's call key. I assume that's the end. No, not yet. That's probably the exit. Oh my God. There. Ah, I make a different save. Well, let's go to the middle. I am absolutely certain that the last secret is somewhere here. In this middle area. Oh dear. Another thing is that Doom is a game of many facets, and exploration is one of them. And I think maps are incomplete, just even by way of very regular Doom standards, if there's no exploration. This is obviously the real exit, so yeah, we need to find the last secret. No, we can't. Maybe I'm wrong, maybe it's not there in the middle. Doesn't look like it is. Also, I've missed one enemy somewhere. Why is that one there? There's a reason. Okay. It's not gonna be easy for you, see. Hey! Oh, I found the last one. It might be somewhere along those areas, and that's a long trek. I guess I should have been more vigilant as I went through that. I tried. Yeah, I think I better leave. I guess I have to go Well, let's go. Let's not be lazy. Did I check the time? Good thing is there's no more enemies, so maybe a little bit. Let's check this place. This looks like a harbor or something. Wait, I did get it. What was the last secret? I did. So was it this teleporter? Okay, I've got it. I'm gonna check Doom Wiki what it was. Oh, fantastic. Yeah, great stuff.